That way, son. That way. Right on the other side of the arena.
Congratulations, well, Tim and Paula. Lovely job. Time for some more live music now.
Hi, hi. How
this London-born, not this one, this London-born singer-songwriter exploded onto the scene just 2 years ago.
Oh, just stay there, just stay there. 2015, her debut album, I Cry When I Laugh, went straight in at number one. Please welcome Jess Glynn.